Hey, everybody, Mountain Dew Mania here. Welcome back to Vox. I'm packing. I am packing a decade of armor. This armor probably means nothing to nobody except me, but it is years and years of collecting, and I just can't throw it away. I can't. It's just there's too much sentimental value behind it. There's probably no value behind it, but there's a lot of sentimental value behind it. So I'm packing it all up. I have been packing a lot of stuff up because if you're on Vox, if you've watched the last couple of videos, you know we're getting ready for a new map. Oh God, getting ready for new adventures on 1.20. So I have got to. Did I get that one? No, I did not get that one. Okay. I've got to be ready. So what I did was, if you go down to slash hub, that will take you to the hub, and you can buy shulker boxes. I've never really owned any shulker boxes, so this is a first for me. Of course, I had to remember that you need Silk Touch. Had to remember that in order to pick them up. But it's very exciting to have some of these in order to move. Now, they are a little, well, I don't know if they're pricey. They're two stacks of gold blocks. So I don't know if that's a lot. It seems like a lot to me, but they are very useful with this move. So, one, two, three, four. And still might not be enough. So this one I will have to put somewhere else. But yeah, I have been packing lots of stuff. There we go. And I will show you guys what I've been stacking, what I've been packing. I've got to come in here and do my archaeology stuff. I guess I need to do that. I did. I'm not really cons I didn't have really have anything here yet, and I'm not really concerned with the books per se. I mean, I can get more books, you know. So I don't think I'm worried about the books. Not really. So those can pretty much stay here. I did. I'm not really worried about that. I did take all of my. This stuff is what I'm wondering about now. I don't know what kind of plugins or mods or whatever we're gonna have. I don't know. I guess I could smelt it down. I could start smelting it down. At least the gold, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I'm still thinking about that. Oh, let me show you what I've done down here. I did. Yeah, I've been clearing this out. Everything is condensed into barrels as much as I can condense it and ready to go. All these are empty. All my gardens are empty for the most part. I've got some that I need like these little side ones. But yeah, this was sad. My little mushroom farm, it was doing so good. But I mean, you know, and I guess it seems stupid to pack all this stuff up. I'm such a pack rat. But it, you know, it is what it is. I can't help it. I'm a hoarder. I can't help it. But most everything is gone. It's let's see. I think I need to get to here. Yeah, I'll probably come and get these and the wood. I desperately need wood. I am so short on wood right now from making barrels. Every time I can find wood anywhere, I'm getting it. It's yeah, it's pretty bad. I'm leaving the chains. You know, if there's room later, all this glowstone will go. But yeah, if there's room later, I'll get it. But yeah, everything is in barrels. As much as I can get it in barrels. And then I have barrels of chests that, yeah. So this I will, I mean, because I was working on some netherite armor. Of course, all the tools will go. And I mean, you know, fish I can catch again. My armor sets will go. It's just I'm collecting barrels wherever I've put barrels. But it's just, you know, oh, I need that. And that's a, because I have a hat. Yeah, it, you know, it's, the, like I said, the books I'm not really worried about, because I can hopefully catch more books if they haven't changed fishing to, almost all these are empty. I'm not really worried about chests. I've got tons of chests. But, yeah, it's, I've got a couple things in here I'll take, but I mean, like the Nautilus shells and the slime blocks, maybe name tags. Lily pads are always good to have. I mean, do I need anything else? Maybe the emeralds, I guess. Nice bow. That's a good bow. I'll keep that. But most of the stuff, for the most part. Efficiency 4, that's a good book actually. But yeah, at some point I have got to draw the line. I was, remember the first video I was talking about, do I need to sleep? Is it, oh, it's daytime, okay. I was talking about, you know, what am I going to take with me? Am I going to tear, this is where I need to be right here. Am I going to tear the castle down? And I actually started doing that. But now I'm to the point of, oh my God. I mean, we're only going to get so much time to move. So I have to figure out what's important and what isn't. So, like, you know, it's to the point, okay, I'm going to have to, when we get the new map, I'm going to have to find somewhere to settle in quickly and hope I pick a good spot because I have got some of these don't work anymore. I think maybe the newer ones do, but the older ones do not. But I have a couple of old ones. Those will go just for because I mean I've got some that are 8, 9 years old and just for sentimental value. Some of this stuff is, yeah, it's crazy. Some of the old, I don't need this stuff. It's not good for anything. This is just the old towny stuff. But this is, you know, stuff that I've had forever. And I just can't get rid of it. I can't. I've got tools in here that I have worked on. They probably won't do anything. But yeah, from different festivals that I really enjoyed using, I've got job armor sets, and these will just go over probably chest by chest because I don't think the way they're talking, like our chests like this, they could break. So I'm going to have to be super, super careful. That's why I went and invested all of my gold blocks into chokers. Because I don't want to be in the middle of this and then all of a sudden I'm just sticking these randomly. So when it comes time to... And these are just reminders of, you know, box, gold, diamond, emerald. I'm going to miss them. I'm going to miss them. So, yeah, it's just nostalgia, man. It'll get you. I would like to say that I can be a little more... yeah, I can... I can't throw anything away. I wish I could. So, and then I can put one more in there. And this is so much armor. I've got so much stuff. I have got so much stuff. It's crazy. I'm trying to get all my armor stands. I'm not worried about the clock. See, I have got stuff stuck. And some of it isn't worth anything. But some of it is. So I have to go around all the walls and check and make... That was the first wooden tools I got, but I'm not too concerned about those. But I am... Yeah. That. Still got two more I can put in there. Okay. Oh, man. So much stuff. So much stuff. Done. I don't think I can... Can I get those? Yeah, I can. These are the first two of these I've had. Oh, man. I know. I'm so silly and stupid. But yeah, that's all I'm doing now. Is packing. I don't know if I will do another video. Let me show you what I was doing. Yeah. I might take some more of this down, but, I mean, some of this stuff, man, I'm just going to have to wait. There's not enough shulkers on this server to move. I'm going to have to move this just, you know, like, one day will have to be just chest by chest by chest, by box, by box, by box, to move some of this stuff. And I will leave every one of these blocks behind just to do that. I would like to think that I'm going to build... Oh, and I want to get into building something different, you know? But at the same time... Put you right in there. There we go. I just like it because it says Captain Sparkles. yeah, I just want to... I want to get all these memories. That's the important thing to me. These are memories. I have been on here over a decade. So, you know, it is what it is. I can't not take this stuff with me. So, that is what I'm doing. I don't know if I'll make another video. Maybe right before we... I don't know. I think it might be better if I just get everything packed. You guys know what I'm doing. And, maybe the next video I make, it will be when we get the server going. Because I want to stay focused on getting everything and not missing anything. Because it's going to be easy to get excited and just totally just... You know, forget everything. I did say in one of the videos, and I can't believe I even said it. I caught myself. I was like, yeah, I'm going to let all my animals go. I'm like, why? They're just wiping the map out. I mean, you know, just silly. I'm one of those people, even in a world, if there's an animal stuck somewhere or a villager stuck, even if I'm going to get rid of that world, I'll still help it. I don't know. It's goofy, I guess. But I don't know. I've always kind of been, I don't know, sentimental about Minecraft. It's a lot of good memories of this game. So, anyway, I'm rambling. I just wanted to let you guys know where I was, what I was doing. The packing continues. If you are on Vox, let me show you real quick. Here we go. Put you there. If you do server, hub. I think one is, there we go. This is where you can come. It'll, when you spawn in, you're usually like right here. And this is like if you need to converge, like your older stuff for a new one. You can see the different, goes from purple to red. Only one I had was the power pick, I think. A glass breaker, updated my glass, just update stuff. I don't think any of the sentience, no. Conversions, I changed all my keys. So I didn't change any of these things. I'm just keeping them. I don't know if they're going to be good for anything. Here's like, you can get some of the breakers, light breaker, power pick, end pry bar, cluster buster. I haven't had one of those. And then here's glamours and pets. Two glamours, and you can get emperor. Yeah, okay. And then right here, where is that? Let me find him. Oh, he might be over here. Right at the fountain, if you can find the fountain. He was here. Oh, maybe he's on the other side. Let me look on the other side. Yeah, this is him right here. Okay. Here is the dude. He's right at the big fountain in the middle. And it is a block of gold and a nugget for a shulker shell. But if you think about it, you save two nuggets if you just get the shulker box. It plus save the time of actually making them. So, yeah, you know. But anyway, I guess I better get back to moving. So, server. And go back to Netherite. There we go. And here I am back. And I will continue my packing. And I'm looking very much forward to the new map. It should be exciting. And, yeah, it's, off to a new adventure. I'm still debating whether I want to, like, try the Light Matica and build something and paste or whatever, how you do it. I don't know. Part of me wants to do that, and part of me's like, that's why I stopped tearing down the castle. 'Cause part of me wants to build something bigger, you know, whatever that means. So I'm still kind of debating on that. I don't know. The first thing is getting moved. That's the most important thing. And that's going to take a lot to get all this stuff moved. Hopefully I've got it packed down enough that I can just go in and say, okay, I'm done. And we're going to do this, and this, and then it'll be all done. I promise you, I'm cutting out where I can. I'm trying to be selective. It's gonna be so crazy. And then the fall festival should be right along the lines somewhere. So that's why one of the reasons I did all the crops. It's gonna be crazy. So I'm trying to keep these separated if I can. That will be easier later. All right, so I've rambled enough. trying to get all this packed, and I will see you guys. If I do one more video, it'll be right at the end, right before we're getting ready to move over. And then the next video after that will definitely be when we're on the new map looking for a new home. So until then, this is Mountain Dew Mania. This is Vox Populi Netherite getting ready for a new home. And I'm so out of here. Bye, guys.